Cat Command is now available for Cat Mini excavators for 301.5 up through the 310 models using Command Console. Engineered for safety and efficiency, the Cat Command Console lets you operate from a safe distance from outside your machine while maintaining line of sight of the machine and the job site. Switch from manual mode to RC mode, and then using RC mode, you can use your console to operate the machine. Operating these machines from outside of the cab, we have three safety features to help the operator outside of this machine. If the console or the operator is to tip over, the remote control machine will go into a shutdown. Another safety feature is the e-stop that's on the console itself. If the operator feels the conditions are unsafe, they can push the e-stop button on the console and cause a shutdown of the machine. An optional safety feature is the A-stop. When the A-stop is pressed, it will put any Cat Command RC machine in an RC hold. A nice feature on our next-gen mini excavators on the smaller machines, so 302.7 down to the 301.5, is the expandable undercarriage. So even though we're using the Cat Command console, we can still use the expandable undercarriage. So using the bucket, we can go to the back of the machine to lift one side up, use the blade to lift the other side up. We can retract our tracks under the house to get into a tight spot. And then once we get through that door, put our tracks back out, get that good stability back, pick up our blade, pick up our bucket, and now we're going back to work. You can use the Cat Command console from being outside of the machine to remove the bucket using the hydraulic quick coupler. You could go select another tool, and then when you're done with that tool, come back and reinstall the bucket onto the coupler with never having to get into the machine. All of this can be done with ease using the Cat Command console line of sight. With the next gen mini excavators, we still have the full functionality of our industry first features such as stick steer. So we can still travel with the machine, and then we can use our blade either in the angle blade position or the regular blade position to backfill our spill into the trench. So this 306 has the next-gen MHE ease of use installed. So using the Cat Command console, we can go through and set up a swing fence to protect the work zone. So we can come, touch the ribbon, set up our swing fence, and then we will have a good working zone to go between the ribbons. So even though Cat Command's on here, even though we're outside of the machine, even though we are not sitting in the seat, we can use all the features that we would if we were sitting in there. Swing boom, ease of use, no functionality is lost. So this is just another example of what you can see here from our next gen mini excavator. We have lots of features on the machine. And even though we've added a new feature with our Cat Command console, we haven't lost any of the functionality or productivity that was on the machine if you were sitting in the seat. For more information on Cat Command, the installation requirements for your machine, and the benefits it can bring to your business, contact your local Cat dealer today.